I grab the dagger, and I make the same turn I made before, and I drive the point of that dagger into the helmet. Yes? So, fifth play.
Destroy the helmet.
Oh wow.
Fluid lateral movement just isn't there. think a lot of it is to do with training in a constrained space. The learning log, they're more than like three people. Don't get me wrong, I love the space, but it is training you to make much too small movement because then there's just the space to do the full size step. Yeah? So you've got to be a little bit careful about that. I'm also seeing a little bit of what looks to be like tournament movements, as it were, just kind of bouncing rather than linear. Yeah? As opposed to more wrestling type of work, which is much lower and more lateral, generally. If that makes sense. Okay? So we just have to be aware of the influences if you're being affected by it. You all can to provide counterbalance. So what I want you to do now is to play with the first and second. And any other dagger play that happens to come to mind, but I want you to concentrate on continuous movement and lateral movement as opposed to standing stop still and stepping back. Yeah? Continual movement and lateral movement. Yeah? I'm not too worried at this stage about your control of the weapon. Okay? Gently different. Have fun, change partners and play.
Matthew.
Like we just feed you a dagger pass?
Yeah.
Do whatever you want.
Yeah. question of either target or direction. Yeah. And the great thing about weapons is you don't have to worry even so much about direction. Because if I chop the leg off, all lines are now moving. Yeah. I don't get it. If I'm giving him the arm with a sword, I don't have to worry about the sight of target in the other one. I can cut it anywhere, there to there. And if I cut through his arm, it has basically the same effect on the arm. Yeah? But with my arm, this gets me my arm. This gets me the arm. Yeah? So you have to be, ironically, in many cases, a lot more precise if you're targeting.
Like
that way.
So,
yeah.
I feel like if I don't go to here,
thank you. deeper, it's going to give you.
Thank you.
Place me wildly.
Get in all three of them in a row. So.
Okay. I think it's moving. Take it up there, and then you do a backhand. And then I'm going to start underneath. You take both hands under my wrists. Then you take your this hand and maybe grab it out. No, just so if you've got it here. Basically, we're going to take it out, and then we're back.
We just got it.
Okay.
Okay.
So we'll move there, and then you do a backhand. Here.
You roll it out.
Here. And then right. And hang on to that. No, you just keep it there. And you just take the dagger in your hand. Yep. And then we're back. Standing there waiting for the
Yes, four guys, yes, number down, place one to six, yes. Dagger, we're going first.